Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to disable Bluetooth absolute volume. So if you want to disable Bluetooth absolute volume on Android, they don't actually give you an option for where to disable it. You have to turn on developer option so that you can disable this feature. So to do that, we have to turn on developer option on this device real quick. Turning on developer option might be different from your own device. Just search it on YouTube and you're going to see how it is done. So I'm going to go to settings, scroll down and go to system, go to about phone, and we are going to click on, I think, software info. Now we go to build number and you click on it. Click on it multiple times and it's going to tell you to put your fingerprint or your password. After that, you're going to have developer options enable. You can see it right here. Now go to developer options, scroll down and look for Bluetooth absolute volume. As you can see right here, disable the Bluetooth absolute volume feature in case of volume issues with remote device, such as unacceptably loud volume or lack of control. So turn this on. That's how you disable Bluetooth absolute volume on Android. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.